Overwatch, we have contact with the native in the old sawmill. We wounded her, but it looks like they set traps around the perimeter. I've got one casualty so far. Doing a sweep.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Family photograph.
If there's someone in here, it's safe. You can come out now.
Must still be hiding.
Huh.
be hiding in here somewhere. Maybe there's a trail. They must still be hiding in here. Lara, and your gun isn't loaded. I can see the cylinder is empty.
The firing pin never worked anyway.
You're hurt.
I just need to sit down for a moment. Lara, was it? I'm Nadia. I could use your help.
What can I do?
My grandfather snuck out of the village in the night. I think he's headed for the Wicked Vale, where the witch Baba Yaga lives. I was trying to catch up with him when the invaders caught me. Before I was born, the witch killed my grandmother. Grandpa always talked about revenge, but I never thought he'd actually go through with it. There isn't much time, and I'm in no condition to go myself. We have to find him.
I'll head out that way and see if I can pick up his trail.
Thank you. The path to the Vale is through the cave to the east of here.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger. I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts, the likes of which have never been found in the motherland. The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins. We will begin working the prisoners around the clock, for I believe we are on the verge of an even more amazing discovery.
I don't think Anna shares our faith. Or she's in this for something else. She's conflicted. I get that. I used to be the same way, but we've all got a part to play in this. Took another patrol to see if I could get another kill. Sure enough, caught a remnant at the perimeter. Took my time. Did it with my hands so I could see the light in her eyes go out. Stayed with her until she went cold. Magic. Constantine tells us that with the Source we'll live forever, that we'll finally look upon the face of God. But I already have. This is where I'm supposed to be.
We were animals.
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those manifests and join the others.
All right, we'll get searching. Any word on the escapees?
Likely dead. Constantine saw them go under the ice, but he's not convinced. Just keep your eyes open.
Let's do a sweep. You hear that?
She's there!
Take not your back! Keep her down! Let's finish this! Light her up!
Thank you.
Light still work? Looks like Kitezh burned. Must have been a uranium mine. My god, these are ancient. What did they find down here?
An entrance. More artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself. We are. Whatever they found, it's got to be in there. Mining tools.
We can no longer wait for our brothers outside the mines to begin their resistance. The Soviets have found something they desire more than the poison ore. They found our forefathers' history, have desecrated their tombs. This is the last injustice. We thought at first the old guardians would emerge and punish our tormentors. But now I see we will have to be the instrument of God's retribution. We gather our strength, store picks and axes in secret places. Very soon, those...
And makeshift weapons. Trigger mechanism for a bomb. There it is. So close. Got to find a way inside.
When the uranium ore was nearly gone, I feared our operation was at an end. But even as we moved to close the shaft, fate intervened. We found a chamber, half destroyed by a cave-in.
Thank you.
seems like the workers had finally had enough. Looks like they dragged it out of here. Philosophical argument on the virtue of awareness. So much damage between the amateur excavation and the cave-in, but it must be connected to the Prophet. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should lead out as well.
Ah!
Another Soviet plaque. The hero of the Soviet.
Sure, can't really see, but I just lost contact with the sweep team down below.
Understood. I'll radio the forward teams to be prepared. Can you see any movement?
Negative, but I've got a good vantage point.
Fire! taking fire!
The Red Army finally uncovered the Temple of the Prophet's Blessing. They have halted normal operations.
Not nukes. Creepy-looking guy with a scarred face named Constantine gave us a big speech, talked about destiny and something called the Source. And frankly, I'm even more baffled. The other contractors seem to be just as antsy and nervous as I am. But the company men, the guys who've been with Trinity for a long time, they're drinking it up and asking for seconds. It's fucking Jonestown out here. We're preparing for an assault. Against who, you might ask? I mean, there's people here, like natives, lost in time. We're talking furs, skins, and iron arrowheads. We're about to go meet them with attack choppers and 50 cal machine guns. I'm on the wrong goddamn side of history.
Anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. Revolt must have come after. The confusion.
Take the position!
Grenade out!
Cover me! Laying down covering fire! Got her! Keep moving!
I have visual confirmation.
Kill her. Now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
Seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.